The following races are scheduled for today. eagerly await your return.
Hey there! You treating your chocobos right?
Exchange points. Make us proud, Space Ranger.
Your actions will decide not only the outcome of this war, but the fate of the galaxy.
Ready for blast off, Ranger?
Is in your hands.
Where would you like to go, Koopo?
Oh, goodness. The Space Rangers.
Hold on to your hat, Koopo.
Have yourself a magical day.
For a D.O. t-shirt?
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes!
The fun never ends if you're tough enough. To all who now stand in Battle Square,
we hope to see your sinewy self again soon!
Looking for a D.O. t-shirt? We got you covered!
Here is the cries of carnage, the bloodshed of battle! If so,
where would you like to go, Koopo? We've arrived at your destination.
I repeat, advance tickets for tonight's performance.
Good day, and well met, most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me?
I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
No matter where you are, you'll feel like you are right in the middle of the action. Relax in one of our luxurious
seats. Your trusty ride mobile is at your service.
Same day tickets will be available.
Let's make practice, Koopo!
Where
would you like to go, Koopo? Let's say hi, Koopo! We've arrived at your destination!
Are you ready to embark on this?
Why not exchange some of your points and get a gift for that special someone?
A friend, family member, or that special someone to share in the magic. The turn of the wheel. All the boilers to the gold saucer are at your fingertips. Embark on your Sky Wheel adventure today.
If you're looking to escape the clouds, why not try the Sky Wheel?
Are you ready to embark on an adventure through the skies?
There's no better place to make lasting memories than amongst the stars.
My apologies, sir. Park guests without a ticket are unable to board the Sky Wheel.
For Costa del Sol. Will you be boarding?
Greetings, sir. Do you wish to depart the Gold Saucer? Safe travels.
is off.
Can this handle the jungle?
Well, we'll soon find out, won't we? Buggy. We'll need to carry on foot. Oh, I meant to say, there's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's.
Cloud, you okay?
I just...
I feel like I've been here before. Do this fast. Best do it right.
game.
What is it?
If you're serious about wanting to be our new best friend, how about giving us some insider info?
Well, someone lives all the way out here. In this wee hut. Talk about rustic. Then again, a life without Marco. It's not without its charm, is it? In fact, this could be a whole new string to the Shinra Resort's bow, eh? The Rural Getaway! Pass on eternity and embrace eternity! You'd be surprised how many people would go for it. Be a nice
Damn
little
it.
Learn.
Not again. After all that time and effort, is it the design? Not making any progress at all. The hell with it. Back to square one. Huh? Who are you? Whatever, I don't have time to... That arm. That magnificent arm. It is a weapon. But how does it work? A universal adapter. Allowing you to switch out weapons at will. But look at all these scratches. Wait, have you been going around punching things with your attachments?
Occasionally.
Doing so ought to have given you multiple bone fractures. But this unique cylinder provides unparalleled shock absorption, allowing for high impact performance. Who was the genius that built this?
An old friend, I guess. Don't know where he's at now, though.
Wait right there! Eureka! Sorry, got carried away. My name's Izo. I've been trying to create the ultimate weapon, but my attempts have all failed miserably. But thanks to you, I finally made a breakthrough. I must harness the inspiration while I can. Please, help me build it. Gather the materials I need. I'm originally from Junon, but I could hardly breathe there, so I decided to leave it all behind. I wandered in search of somewhere I could build my weapons in peace, and eventually, I wound up here. Not a bad place, huh? Of course, materials can be hard to come by when you live out here in the sticks. Though it seems crude at a glance, look close. The craftsmanship is remarkable. Whoever made it must have been a specialist in a completely different field. No mere weaponsmith would have been half as clever. Indeed, I've made it my life's work. Frustrating though it's been. How to conceive a weapon, I lack the vocabulary to describe.
Well, if all you need is some material, sure, why not? Just leave it to us.
Wonderful, thank you! I believe I left a map in my storage shed that you can use to find what I need. Grab that before you head out, and you shouldn't have any trouble.